Hello, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to create a newsletter signup form with a landing page and audience segmentation in WordPress. Now, we've already done a lot of these things before in separate videos. I'll put links below to both a MailChimp video and a landing page video if you'd like to go more in depth. But today, I want to quickly go through how easy it is to create a newsletter lead gen form with its own landing page, as well as automatically segmenting your email list using Formidable Forms. For this example, we'll use a gardening site and MailChimp, but other email services are very similar. Let's get started. First, you'll need to activate the MailChimp add-on and get your MailChimp API key and add it to MailChimp under Formidable's global settings. It's pretty straightforward, but the MailChimp video I linked in the description goes through it a little slower if that's what you'd prefer. Now let's make our form. Formidable already has a newsletter template that just has the name and email fields. We want to add one field for segmentation, so we'll add a radio button field that asks what level of gardener the subscriber is, with three choices: beginner, intermediate, and advanced. Okay, we'll click update to save our work, and then go into the settings. We wanted this to be on a landing page. Formidable has its own automatic landing page generator, so we'll turn that on. And I like the idea of the form on the left with an image on the right. I'll add an image and check it out. Here it is. Looks good. Not quite as stylized as it could be, but remember, the Formidable Styler can make this look just like you want, and is much more customizable than the template forms from MailChimp or whatever other email service you're using. Now we need to connect to MailChimp and tell it what we want to do with these emails. While we're still on our settings page, we'll click Actions and Notifications and add a MailChimp action. Then we'll just connect the email and name fields. If field choices don't come up for the tags area, just update to save what you've done and reopen it. With tags, we'll choose our radio button field. What's great about this is you don't even need to pre-make these tags in MailChimp. It will automatically add these tags as people fill out the form. And you're done. You have the form and landing page and automatic segmentation all sent directly to MailChimp in less than 3 minutes. That's the power of Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.